So examine that for me.
An examinable.
Perfect. Yep.
Lick seems normal. So we're gonna take the ball, we drop it, I give it a shake, I turn the ball over, and I put this ball back in my pocket. My idea is to put this ball back inside the cup just like that, but without you seeing me do it. Do you understand? Perfect. Let's get started. Let me do it again for you. Look, I drop it, I give it a shake, I turn the ball over. The ball's not here yet. Look at my thumb. I do that one move, the ball leaves, and it goes over there. Let me do it again for you. Look, I drop it, I give it a shake, I turn the ball over. This is the move. Look, watch carefully. The ball leaves and it goes over. Oh, wait a minute. Take the ball. Take that ball and throw it in there. You know, if that didn't work, the ball's right there. Let me do it again for you. Look, I drop it, I give it a shake, I turn the ball over, the ball in my pocket. Now, it's the guessing game. Where's the ball at? Is the ball inside the pocket or the ball inside the cup?
Cup.
Yeah, right there, inside the cup. So this is what I do. We're gonna take the ball, we put it in my pocket. I'll be honest with you, I was cheating the entire time. I was working with two balls. I got this ball right here, now I got another one right here.
That's okay, where awesome. Did that come from?
That's amazing.
That's wild. Yeah. Did not expect that one though.
No. Yeah, many people don't. Yeah. Well, guys, it's a pleasure. Thank you so
thank
much.
You. Thank you. Thank you. Thank
you. So I actually do it professionally, but I don't have no more business cards. So I'll give you my website.
Okay.
So they can go and Google.